This is the Eliminator. Use your horn to challenge players to head-to-head races. First to the destination wins. The loser is eliminated. If you win, choose to upgrade your car or steal theirs. Search the world to find hidden car drops, but get caught outside the arena and you'll be eliminated. Survive until the end and you'll secure a spot in the final showdown. Win and you'll enter the Eliminati. Wouldn't make a bad video game, actually.
So hello everybody, my name is Jamielife and welcome back for some more Forza Horizon 4. I don't know what the hell that was. Seems like Battle Royale to me.
Welcome back, Jamie.
Thank you. So look at my cars. I feel like I'm modding something. What to mod? Let's take this Volvo. Swedish. Not bad, I prefer the one with the spoiler. Take a picture. I haven't used this yet actually, how do I use this? Nice. Not bad at all. So, as we do in the other videos, we are going to take this Volvo. Oh, hello. Gonna take it for a little test drive, you know, here and there, test its stuff. First person, third person, all that sort of thing. And then we are going to mod it and see the difference. Okay, so flak paddle gearbox, let's listen to the engine rev in first person. Okay. And third. Ooh. Okay, let's go for the first person drive. Okay. Not crazy, but not bad. Six gears, okay. Let's redline it now. Okay, it's not bad. You probably sound really good third person. Okay, let's give it a go.
Ooh.
Not bad. Not bad at all. We're not gonna make this done. Let's mod this thing. Yes. She is complete. Let's have a listen. Okay, let's take it for a drive. Oh, really? There it is. Wow. That is incredible. We have got to take this to the motorway. That is insane. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Forza Horizon 4. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit the J2, subscribe to our channel, and as always, I will see you all next time.